Mary Waithera, Peter Rees in Precious Blood, Kiruta Secondary School. We bought the chopping machine in 2017 and it has been very useful to us. Since then, the work has become very easy. The machine is easy to maintain. The advantages for the machine are it saves a lot of time since it is too fast when we use the machine compared with the time we had no machine. It is also cheap to maintain once well used. It chops all kind of vegetable, that is cabbages, carrots, onions and so on. Easy to clean, especially when you have a lot of water around the machine. It needs only one person to operate it.
Mimi naitwa Albert. Mimi ni mpishi hapa. To start with the onions, we got to pima 20 kgs, tomato 25 kgs, cabbages 50 kgs, skuma over 250 kgs. And you can imagine cutting all these things using your hands. Ilikuwa haikuwa rahisi sana. But tangu tukute hii machine, tupate machine, ime simplified everything. Kazi iko sawa, inakufanyia kazi nzuri. Hii mboga huwezi kata within 30 minutes. Lakini saa hii we can cut it within that 30 minutes and napata kama wanafunzi wapate time ya kukula lunch. So me, I appreciate so much.
Benson Mondoki Daniel. I'm the caterer of Mangu High School. And I want to take this opportunity to talk about Mr. Lucas, who owns a Giltech Fabricators Company. And actually, I wanted to thank him for the good work that he has done, more so to the kitchen department. The reason why I'm saying that is because since 2014, we purchased two machines, that is the potato peeler and the vegetable cutter. And actually, it has reduced wastage in the kitchen, and also it has reduced the time. For example, we normally cut 700 kgs of cabbages, that is on Mondays and Thursdays and Saturday. And before we acquired the we used a lot of time, that is 2 hours cutting the vegetables. But since we introduced the vegetable cutter, we have reduced the time from the 2 hours to 20 to 30 minutes, depending with the one using the machine. About the potato peeler, actually it has also maintained hygiene and food contamination. And also maintenance costs, it has reduced the cost, because we normally maintain our machines once in a year. The other advantage that we have got from Mr. Lucas is that it has reduced, it has made the work easier in the kitchen. Why do I say so? If, for example, I used to have 4 people cutting the vegetables, but since the machine came, it's only 1 person who does the work. So the work has become easier. So I want to encourage other schools to purchase those machines so that the work in the kitchen can become easier, and also to go with the technology and increase the efficiency of the work in the kitchen.
Girls, mami, na ningetaka kuongea juu ya hii machine tuliuziwa na Giltech. Hii machine ni ya kukatakata mboga, nyanya, kitunguu na carrots. Hii machine imetusaidia sana kwa sababu inafanya kazi iende haraka sana. Kuliko wakati tulikuwa tunakatakata kutumia kisu, kisu ya kawaida, na watu walikuwa na wanachukua muda mrefu sana kutayarisha. Kwa hivyo ningehimiza wale watu wanataka kutumia, wanaweza nunua kwa Giltech, itawasaidia sana na kazi itakuwa rahisi kwao. Tena tuna hii ingine inaitwa tia, ni ya kuwekea watoto wetu chai. Watoto wetu wako 1200 na tukiwawekea hapa wanachota, wanajisafu kwa haraka sana. Tena pande ile kuna boiler alitutengenezea, ina capacity ya 600 kg, 175 kg, 400 kg.